kick us out of here.
Got to the salon from the gym. And my brother's here. He's working on my computer because my editing software is not working. We gotta cut his hair. Hey.
Hey.
What you doing?
Trying to fix this computer.
Hey. Yeah, I did. We're gonna cut y'all's hair.
What?
We'll film you real quick.
Oh.
Okay. We're cutting Clovo's hair. This is before. This time I'm just gonna show you before and after. We always do the same thing though.
Yeah. Number one.
After. Okay, we both got done to go to
our Friday date.
A Friday date.
Lunch date.
Date day. Together I'm going to eat lunch at Trio and walk around downtown a little bit.
Yeah, we might go to the park, walk around there. We gotta get some dessert, yes? Room for dessert.
I need to get dessert. But I'm starving. We're having a late lunch together.
Hey, check out these.
What?
Oh, those.
What are you talking about? those are cool. Let's get one of those. Right here?
And what?
What is also dead in high
school? Look at that mask, Heather.
Oh my gosh, I thought it was real.
Guys, her face. And well, y'all heard her. She really thought.
That was funny. I really thought it was real.
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, Kinsley would have definitely thought it was.
Yeah, we'll have to share it with me. We need to come out here with the girls and walk around. Push Claire. Claire doesn't really like to be in the stroller either, so.
Nah, she did fine walking
through
the park.
She did pretty good, yeah.
Well,
as long as we're moving.
Yeah.
We stopped, she's getting out that second.
We didn't, and we gotta get the tires pumped up. Clay, did he cut his hair today?
I did, yeah.
If
we brought Molly, we'd have to sit outside.
Dude, we could not bring Molly.
I know. Right. I wish we could.
We gotta start taking her to the dog park.
Yes. Where's lunch?
Savannah goes to one I can ask her where it is.
Yeah. Look at this. You got it.
Well, this one's mine. Where's yours?
Yeah, right. Oh my goodness.
You just missed it, but Heather was trying to clear her throat before turning on the camera.
His very turkey.
Yeah. Threw my penny in there. I don't think this is like a wishing thing, but I just did. Here's yours. I just wanted to throw something off of a bridge. So, hey, whoa. Look, there's one little white duckling down there.
Aww.
I wonder if...
There's
a lot of white ducks. Whoa, you're a monster. Yes. Don't tell him. Oh yeah, this isn't the GoPro. All right. Well, I flicked it. Yeah. Oh yeah. She squints really hard.
She takes forever.
That's me. I take forever. They're fighting? What?
What?
That's hilarious. You throw it in there?
Yeah, I'm really full. So full.
Oh, I'm definitely full.
See your view, babe.
I know. Look at our view, guys. I mean, it is great. We got a little drought going on right now.
Yeah.
Or it would be even crazier.
So cool.
You ever been swimming in there, Heather?
Yeah, skinny dipping.
Yeah. Skinny dipping? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
That's so funny. Sometimes. Oh my gosh, I'm kidding. Camera dropped.
They just dropped their camera.
I thought like somebody jumped off. Sometimes there's kayakers.
Yeah, when there's a lot of water.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, and then they go all the way under there.
Yep. Nobody looks at this side of the bridge. It's really boring. You want to see over here?
Sure.
It's like really calm.
And it's really calm over here.
What is weird is like this is where the river ends, it looks like.
Yeah. No, it's supposed to go on the
right,
rim.
It does, but
oh.
I'm just saying, it looks like, oh,
it's just like,
it.
Oh. So pretty.
That's one of my bucket list things. I want to kayak down this thing one day.
Okay.
Maybe. Yeah.
I want to go on, what's the new ride at Carowinds?
Fury 325.
I want to go on the Fury 325 for my bucket list. So when can we do that?
Hashtag bucket list. Monday. We'll say Monday. How about that?
Yeah. So Monday we're going to ride a bunch of rides.
Woohoo!
And we'll take the GoPro and...
I'm in charge of it. I can't let go.
Yeah.
All right, so 325.
We might need to get a strap thing for it. I don't know.
Yeah. The very front of it looks awesome to be the first one.
Yeah.
I don't know. I really
ride it a couple of times. Yeah. I did. Look what Joel found.
What's that?
Look what Joel found, a waterfall.
Oh, yeah. Being up there just wasn't cutting it.
Yeah. We were just up there.
Well, we had to get down.
We made it down here.
Yeah. This is where I'm at.
I love waterfalls.
I want to climb up it. Like, everybody goes down it, but
yeah.
I want to go up it.
You want to be adventurous.
Yeah. I can do it.
That's good. You made it. So this is a pretty cool place.
It is. It's called STV. I mean, STV.
You really just need to say that.
No, I mean, I didn't mean to say it,
It's spill the beans.
Spill the beans, but they it's got like all their signs are STV. I don't know why they would advertise that.
That's funny, yeah.
That is not a good advertising thing.
So they have all the flavors in there. So that's pretty cool. Which kind are you gonna get?
I don't know.
What do we get? What'd you get?
Chocolate and cookie dough.
Yum.
That's
and
usually
I got...
cookie dough is always with vanilla.
Yeah. I got vanilla with Reese's. You can see us in there. I like that big mirror. Looking cool, babe.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Very comfy. Oh.
Oh.
I do want to try yours, though. It was very cool though. Next time we know not to get all that.
I know, we need to share like one of these. It's huge. This is a really cool place. It goes all the way back. People are hanging out back there, just like these random chairs, like couches in here. Yeah, they don't matter. Just a big, cool hangout. So we switched now.
Yeah.
And we're about done because this was a lot. It's really sweet.
It's too rich.
But like chocolate is like too much for me.
And vanilla is not enough for me.
Ugh.
Yep, it's done. We're done.
I can't find a cookie down here.
I have
one for me. I'm just kidding. That would be great.
It literally was all at the top.
So are you having a nice walk?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Me.
What? Did you see this over here?
What? Whoa!
What?
What'd you just do?
I didn't do anything. What?
You about ran into that.
What? Ran into what? Oh, I got to step over it?
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. I didn't see it.
Yeah. Who's sleeping in here? This sweet baby might miss her friend. Coming over.
You hadn't told her? I guess I'll call the friend and tell her not to come.
I guess so. She's tired and sleeping. Well, good night, Kinsley. We'll have to play with your friend later then.
Yeah.
Who?
Don't come over now.
Who's coming over? Who's coming over?
My Addy's coming.
My Addy's coming.
I hear that cuddy said.
Jacob! Her daddy.
Okay.
Her daddy and Addy is coming?
Right, well,
hold on. Maybe Jake.
Now she,
maybe Addy
she's awake.
Come. I thought Kinsley was being in a bad mood, but I think she's okay now. What do you think, Kinsley?
A sleepover because you're tired.
A sleepover.
All right.
Claire,
we'll see
too.
Y'all soon.
Claire wants to play too, Daddy.
Claire's excited.
Wait, let me move this blanket first.
Whoa, careful, careful. Don't jump like that, dude.
Sorry.
Careful, careful.
What's the rule?
If Addie comes over here, what's the rule?
Share.
Share and be nice.
And
share all your toys.
Bag, you need to give something nice to her.
Yes.
Like, go in her purse or share with stuff.
Where's
or give her some flowers too.
Sure.
Right?
Yeah.
When somebody's warm, hot mouth.
You do have a kitchen.
Hey.
Kinsley, you really do.
Hi. Do you have one of this?
Yeah.
I bet you have
her one have one of this.
Really?
Yeah.
You have a plenty for the wubble.
Be more fun than us.
Don't leave me.
Be awful quiet.
Don't leave me.
Don't
eat. Are you smiling at Lauren? Don't leave me, Mom. That's what she's saying.
Have fun.
You have fun. Enjoy the movie. Spy, right?
I think so.
It's not going to be better than Ted 2, but... Hey! Hey, I'm coming in. Is this girls only?
Hey, yeah. We're coming in.
Yeah, we're coming in. She's too strong. Oh, she's going to break her.
Kitty.
I did get the insurance on it, though. Insurance on toys. What? All right, that's relaxing. Let them play back there.
You need to think about everything.
You need to think about everything.
You need to think of don't come in and be so. Okay, I promise.
You promise what?
I won't come in there anymore.
Cause that's the boys. We're the boys,
boys
club.
Rule.
Boys rule.
Boys and girls,
drool.
Except for Claire.
Yep, Claire. You're...
Actually, she does drool.
Yeah. She's a big time drooler.
She drools a lot.
Yep.
So do I, though, most of
the time. I had her in this outfit one day and they thought she was a boy. where we went out to eat. Get him. Yeah, you tell him. Kick him out of there. And don't come back. All right, yes. What would you like to talk to me about?
I need to talk with her first. You need to stay here.
All right, I'm coming with you.
All right. Now they're trying to make a deal.
We don't
deal with terrorists.
Bargain with terrorists.
Yeah, I knew what you were thinking.
I was trying to think of it.
Bargain or negotiate?
We don't negotiate with terrorists.
Yeah, that's right. We are not comparing little girls to terrorists.
Yes.
Yes,
we are.
May I help you?
I can't. Horsey.
It's in your doll.
What?
It's in your doll. You're trying to McSneakerson. The big pink horsey.
Oh my goodness! What is that right there?
Good job.
I don't listen to you anymore.
I don't listen to you anymore. All right.
Okay. I'm faster.
The big pink horsey. Is that what you're looking for? The big pink horsey. It's in your drawer with all the dolls in it. Can I come in there?
But
I'm a boy.
I need the little one.
The little horsey? See, I found one of the horses that she was asking about, but in this situation, we have to have two of everything, right?
Right, or it'll end in a battle royale.
Battle royale, yeah. So we might should give this to him. Claire, you can join the battle royale. I got my money on you. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. Mom's about to miss Claire's first steps, guys.
Run to me.
Run to Uncle Jacob.
Run to me.
You can do this. I believe in you.
I believe you can do it.
She's thinking about it.
Come here. Come here. Give me your hand.
She doesn't want to look at the camera.
She's a little camera shy. Look, she looks the other way.
Hey, you.
Come here. Hey, run over here real fast. I know you run a 4340.
Show them. Don't be shy to run. You can. Don't be modest.
Do the backhand spring. Oh, good job. All right. Hey, you can run here.
That was a good dismount off the standing.
That's right. Oh, she's coming back. She ain't afraid. You ready? Watch, we're gonna get him.
It's just a puppy. It's just a puppy. Be nice. Be nice. Don't hit. No hitting. Pet. Feed him. Feed him. That's the only way to his heart. Wedgie. Whoa. Good balance there. Good balance there, Addy. Hey, I do that all the time. It's okay. Just got to be careful, okay?
Careful. Kim's about sidestepping too.
It's dangerous
so
in
you're
here
so
today.
Quick. You're so fast. You don't even know who you are.
I know who you are. Baby Claire.
That's right.
What do you say?
She said, I know who you are. Baby Claire.
Baby Claire.
Claire, do you know who this is?
I love you. Don't touch her face.
This is Big Girl Addie. Nope. Now she touched her face.
That's right. She can touch yours, but you don't touch hers.
She might be a little rough, though. She doesn't know any better.
How are you pulling my stuff?
Does she, I guess, does she, have y'all been telling her about her baby
yet? Really. Okay. She just, I don't know.
Push it.
I know, don't you take that out of her mouth. I told you not to touch her face.
This is your leash.
Oh, no, I'm not a...
Okay, girls' night. We're going to eat cheddars and a see movie.
Addie's going to try out the slide. Ah, she's coming. Watch out, everybody. Woohoo! We got a bunch of stuffed animals there in case you have a rough landing there.
I had it.
Really?
I broke it.
You broke it?
Mommy, you still have one of your legs.
Claire's hanging with the big girls today. She is being a...
Hey, what's it?
That used to be Claire's toy, but the batteries, you know, went dead. But she still can play with it. Let me see it.
This is because her have that hair.
That's Addie? And then that's you? That's awesome.
Because her have...
Dark hair?
What is
and
this?
I have this hair.
It's a pirate's treasure chest. What are you doing?
Make a mess.
Thank you.
Don't make a mess. Wow, this is cool. What? Is this your Play-Doh?
Yep, that's the Play-Doh treasure chest.
Wow.
But we can't take that out because Claire might eat some of that Play-Doh.
Yeah. I put it back in.
Yeah, well.
Will we do that at the table you want?
Yeah, we might can make it at the table.
I need to clean it up before.
All right, girls, what have we got into now?
I want to play in there.
You will.
It's about playing there.
We've already went over this. This is your friend. Claire, you want to play with Play-Doh too? You'll probably try to eat it, so that's a no. Y'all have fun, okay? And guess who left me here all by myself? Jacob, he left me. He went and got the food. And
I like an instrument.
And like we flipped for it, or played rock, paper, scissors, drew straws, we did everything. And he ended up winning, so he got to leave. I had to stay here. Hopefully he'll come back. Fingers crossed. He's back. Thank you. Saved the day. He got the food. I cannot believe he didn't stay gone. All right. Jacob made it back so fast because he got the hot and ready pizza. That's
and it's cool.
And it's cool enough to eat. Hot, yeah, hot, but yet cool enough to eat. Eating something. Okay. I got Claire trying to break in. Hey, you can't come in.
Not hold her off.
I know she's coming. I can't hold her out much longer. Help me out. She's gonna break through.
Get to the chopper.
Yeah. Boo. Boo. Boo.
We get our big drinks and our big popcorn. Yummy. Okay, we're going. Oh.
We couldn't stay in the house the whole time. We had to come to the park, and we can't keep up. We gotta get them. Let's get them. Well, I think Heather and Lauren's movie is about to start. They went to go see Spy. And trusted us with the kids, with the girls, that is. So, for the kids, for the girls.
I saw him go over there.
Yeah, he's easy to find. He's the big kid. Oh, there he is over there with the swing set. Don't run. Watch out. Do not get near that tire.
I'm going to make it up.
Kinsley. Kinsley, that swing. What are you? Hold on tight, girl. Woo! Alright, just sit back, relax, and swing, alright?
You be telling me how to push.
Yeah. Y'all are about to go really high.
Yeah.
Okay. Y'all gonna flip. Y'all gonna do a flip.
Ah!
You further, they're gonna hit you. Ah!
Go! Go! What's that?
She just did a lean back. You got a daredevil. Oh, y'all got the cross leg kick, the twist leg kick. Whoa! Hey, alright, I'm gonna leave you with them. I'm gonna go take her to the baby swing. Cause she is, she sees them swinging. She's like, let me at them. Let me at them. Where's my fun? So let's go kick one of those babies off of those swings over there. Whoa, get her, get her, get her. All right, we're going to go higher than mom pushes you, okay? She's got the death grip on those things. All right, Claire, she talked me into it. We're going to try going down. The slide, Fury 325, for her at least. That's what it's gonna be like, a roller coaster. Here we go, you ready, Claire? One, two, three, go. Did you like that? Fine, let's try it again. Awesome. Hey, Kinsley, can I ask you something? Do you remember where you met Addie?
At her house.
Where did you meet Addie for the first time?
At her house?
Nope.
A bouncy house?
Nope, not the bouncy house either. I'll give you one more guess and then I'll tell you.
Okay.
Right here. You met Addie at this very spot. Can you believe that? Yeah. It all began right here. A year and a half ago or something like that? There. I think it was at that one technically or something. I was sitting on this bench. I didn't have a clue who you were going to be. And started talking to them. They were playing really good together. I do remember that. They tricked us because they were playing good together then and hadn't since. So I don't know what's going on. I'm just kidding. They do great. Hey, just hold her for a minute. I gotta take this shirt off, all right? Shirt off. See ya! It was tempting. Oh, really?
Hey, don't you make a right bite!
See ya, sucker! Got him!
Watch LeBron, dude.
LeBron, dude, you wanna shoot your hops.
Jump!
Whoa!
Wow!
Wow.
You're so fast.
Let me see that. Smile. Let me see all those teeth.
Ready?
Both
ready,
of them.
Ready? Ready? Set? Jump!
Whoa! That's what
ready,
I'm talking about.
Set. One, two, three. LeBron.
Hey, where's those other kids?
One, two, three. I don't know.
Oh, shoot! Oh, okay. That was close.
Right. One, two, three. Kobe.
Kobe.
Yeah. You're a pretty girl.
Sweaty. Swat.
See, I surely didn't get it from my dad.
No, I agree. Oh, may I have a pizza, please? Sprinkly pizza? I would like $5 worth.
For a piece of pizza?
Oh,
do you hear that, Dill? We'll give you
a baby.
One baby for a piece of pizza. Deal.
Here you go.
Here you go.
Here you go. Peace out to peace.
Thank you. Thank you, Dark. But I feel some wind. I'm so. Wow. I feel a breeze. Wow. From,
Claire, that's why she's getting happy. She's like, a little breeze.
Yep.
Well, this diaper feels heavy.
Huh?
Real heavy, dude. Real heavy diaper.
Oh, yeah. No doubt. There's got.
Probably partly sweat. There.
Yeah. I mean. But this was worth it to let them have a night out.
Yes. It was kind of worth it.
I'm Jacob, and I kind of support this message.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, here's the baby.
But you should hear us behind the scenes. But no, I'm kidding. Hopefully they enjoyed it, are enjoying it.
Yeah.
And then hopefully this is earning us a drive game, baseball game.
I'm thinking a cruise.
A cruise, yeah. I agree with that. Pizza should I get? That's tough.
I don't know.
Who's got the best
what
deal?
Kind do you have? Pepperoni. What kind do you have?
What kind? She's got pepperoni. What kind do you have?
Cheese a super rupa.
A cheese a super rupa.
Here you go. I like pepperoni.
I like the cheese a super rupa. Thank you. What kind did you call this pizza again?
Cheese super rupa.
Okay, I like it. Different things, so thank you for that. I didn't want just regular pepperoni.
It's cheese and pepperoni and coffee.
Really? I will take it. Tag, you're it, she said. Made it. Well, kind of.
Got him.
Hey, I don't know about y'all, but I think you need some practice. Get her changed, ready for bed.
My day will come.
And feed her, get her to bed. Making a pallet on the floor?
We're sleeping on the floor.
I've never heard of that before.
We're not sleeping up there.
Oh, okay. Why not?
I sleep down there.
Why is that?
I'm sleeping up there with Kendry.
Okay.
Okay, then I'm going to sleep over.
Watch your head. So you want to sleep upstairs, right? Y'all are sleeping upstairs in the castle or downstairs in the castle, in the basement?
The dungeon? Y'all really want to sleep in the dungeon? We'll lock you in there, I guess.
Yep.
Some prince might.
Which it's up to y'all. It's up to y'all. Whatever y'all want to do.
I'm a bad princess.
You're the bad princess?
In the dungeon!
In the dungeon,
you
go.
I'm not a bad princess. Yeah.
I know, it's crazy. Like, Claire.
I need a blanket.
Kinsley wasn't that.
Early. Here's a ball. I don't have a blanket.
No ball.
All right, so there's bedtime for one of y'all. Who's it gonna be? Any, Minnie, Monty, Mo. No, not even close.
Oh, man.
Catch a baby by its toe.
Got it.
If she hollers, let it go.
Mama told me to pick the very best one, and you are it. Oh, it was Claire.
Claire, you're it. You gotta go to bed. I'm sorry.
Sorry, girl.
Yeah.
No.
Y'all, I mean, we can talk fine. Are y'all having fun?
We have
sleepover. Can I join you?
Are we going to sleep?
Yes.
You can go to sleep anytime you want.
Look at this hair, though. It's crazy Heather hair.
Alright.
I've been back from this movie like 3 hours ago. I don't know what they've done. I mean, where they've been.
It is 3 o'clock in the morning. Don't bother. Don't mind these. Yeah, but they're still awake. That's not the point.
No. The point is,
we're losing our minds.
And they're not. No, I'm just kidding. I think it probably just ended, right?
Yeah, it's probably just now ending. What was it, 45 minutes of previews?
Yeah, no kidding. Which I was hoping they would miss so they wouldn't see other movies that they wouldn't want to go see together.
That's our goal.
Yeah. Maybe they missed the previews. Story time with Uncle Jacob.
All right, which one do y'all want first?
This one.
Okay, we're reviewing this one first.
Yeah.
Is this the one that y'all don't want first?
No.
Since you want this one first and she wants this one first, we're going to do this one first.
Exactly.
That way, his foot, he jumped on top of the egg. He climbed a tree and threw nuts at it. He rolled the egg down a hill, but still the eggshell didn't break. And whatever was in the egg...
I think it's because it needs to grow.
Oh, that's true. Why. It probably still needs to grow, that's right. And whatever was in the egg didn't come out. So the bunny threw a rock at the egg, but because he was only a little bunny, it was a very little rock, and he didn't throw it very hard, and the egg didn't break.
Darn.
Pick, pick, pick.
Did that egg look just like this?
The egg looks just like
this. Does it really?
Let's see what happens in there. Hold on. He curled up all sleepy and warm, close to the egg, cuddling up, and went to sleep. He went to sleep because he was so sleepy. But then...
No, I'm trying to get out.
Peck, peck, peck.
Peck, peck.
Trying to get
peck,
out.
Peck, peck, peck. Peck, peck. Crackety, crack.
Crackety, crack.
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 Out jumped a little yellow duck.
Oh,
bunny. Out jumped a little...
Duck.
Duck. Quack, quack, quack. Well, what is this? Said the little duck. Hey, calm down.
Sorry. That was me.
Said the little duck when he saw the bunny.
All right, story time's over. Y'all go to bed now.
Up there.
Yeah.
We're going to bed up here.
Yeah.
I want to sleep down there.
Here,
can we sleep down there?
Okay, and then I'll make one down there. Down there. Get them down there, okay?
Oh, wow. I'm about to have tears in my eyes, to be honest with you.
So sad they're growing up so fast.
This is like really a monumentous day. First sleepover.
Hey,
how many sleepovers have y'all had together?
Too much.
Zero. This is your first one. Who do you have sleeping with you? Who do you have sleeping? What stuffed animals did you pick out? Hello Kitty and Miss Bunny?
Sleepovers.
Do you have your stuffed animal, Kinsley?
A bunny.
I'll
find it. It's right there. I see it. I got a bee.
Jacob's got it.
Coming to you.
What do you tell Jacob?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, tell each other good night. Love y'all. Good night.
Guess what? We wake you up.
Wake us up in the morning. In the morning when the sun comes up.
When the sun comes up, you can wake us up.
Good night.
Now when we leave.
We are going to read our book at the show.
Okay.
You already read them.
Good night. Love you girls. Love y'all so much. Y'all did great today. Y'all did good. Our first sleepover, we did it. We did it. I can't believe it. We just did it. Wait, without the girl. Without the wives.
That's right.
We don't need them.
That's right. We don't need them. We got this.
Alright.
Just kidding. Just kidding. Please don't do this.
This is going to be really mean though, because when Kinsley wakes up and Addie wakes up, they're not going to be together.
I know. We win.
They're gonna like. Does this happen at every sleepover?
Hey, they're gonna fall asleep and be like, "Hey, it was just a dream. Yeah. It was just a dream. I'm a first sleeper." This is just warming them up to us. Let's see how good they do this time.
You gotta start them slow. So.
That's right.
Because Lauren's about to be back, and they're gonna have to go back to their house, unfortunately. But
yeah, we can't all have sleepovers.
Alright, this feels good. How many times have the girls come out?
Once so far.
Well, Kinsley came out twice. I was gonna make you think it was just Addie. But, so I don't know how many. But now me and Jacob can get back to watching HGTV, right?
That's right.
I mean, ESPN.
Yeah, I mean, Women's Network.
Okay. How to grill stuff.
Yeah.
How to tracks. Yeah. Motors and spitting. Yeah, back to watching that. Not HGTV. What are y'all doing back in here?
I'll be 40.
You had lots of water.
What is this? Hey.
Y'all can't go to sleep. We can't have sleepovers.
Oh, are your eyes really sleepy?
No, mine are open. I don't know how.
Hey, if y'all can't fall asleep, then you can't have sleepovers.
Yeah. A sleepover is y'all sleeping over and sleeping.
Y'all want to go try again?
Try one more time. Try really hard. Well, Patty is. What about you? Are you going to go try?
I just...
What is it?
I love you.
Oh.
I love you.
She just said, I love you.
She's so sweet.
So it's okay that they come out to say that. Gosh. They got us wrapped around their fingers. They're playing us, dude. They are playing us.
what do you call it? Their panic move.
It's their like, panic move.
Yeah. What do we do? What do we say?
We can't have any more sleepovers.
I love you.
I love you.
What do I do? What do I do? I love you.
Yeah.
You?
More like a,
question
like
mark?
A question.
Question mark.
I love you. Depending on how mad you get. If I get up all the time. All
right. Yeah.
No
but
more sleepovers.
Like three strikes and they're out. And they're out. So bye. See y'all.
Okay.
Too
loud.
No, no, no.
Okay.
So.
Popcorn. We got more popcorn. We ate that whole thing. Just
y'all finished it.
Exactly.
And y'all went to dinner first?
Yeah.
I shouldn't call you out like that. So it was good?
Yeah.
All right, so. And Jacob's going out now. See y'all.
Okay.
All right, we'll see y'all later.
See.
We're heading to bar.
The bar.
They're all asleep.
Oh, did you check on them?
They're asleep.
Wow. They really are asleep.
Shh.
Let them sleep.
Shh.
I guess I'm spending the night.
Wow. See, they really underestimated us. They came out three times, like. And then Addie sent Kinsley out a couple more times.
I told Addie, I was like, you come out of there again. We're going home. I don't have a car. She didn't know.
I forgot. Hey, Jacob had me convinced. I forgot he didn't have a car.